Hello friends, welcome to my channel Das Capital. In this video, I will discuss 12 most important current affairs of the day for the forthcoming examination. You may download the PDF link of the discussion given in the description box. Let's start. First question of the day. Who became the first batsman to score 11,000 runs in Ranji Trophy? The answer is Wasim Jafar. Wasim Jafar became the first Indian player to touch the 11,000 run figure in the Ranji Trophy against Baroda in Nagpur at Vidarbha Cricket Association Stadium. He had played 32 international test matches and scored 1944 with an average of 34.11. Question number 2. Which city in India has been given the Export Excellence tag for its hand-woven carpet around the world? The answer is Bhadohi. Under the terms of Export Excellence tag, carpet makers of the city will get financial assistance from the central government to procure modern machines, improve export infrastructure and organize fairs and exhibitions in different parts of the world to attract global buyers. The status was granted by the Directorate General of Foreign Trade under the Commerce Ministry. Question number 3. Which state has launched the Bhudar web portal to make land records available to people with unique ID number? The answer is Andhra Pradesh. Under the Bhuseva program, each agriculture land holding and rural and urban properties in Andhra Pradesh will be allotted a unique 11-digit identity number called Bhudar. All revenue land-related transactions like mutation, registration, etc. will be performed using Bhudar. Temporary Bhudar numbers start with 99. Permanent Bhudar will start with 28. If it is a government land, 28 is followed by 00. Two types of Bhudar cards are available, E-Bhudar and M-Bhudar. Question number 4. Who has been appointed as the chairman of the National Implementation Committee? The answer is Rajnath Singh. Prime Minister Narendra Modi constituted National Implementation Committee or NIC under chairmanship of Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh to commemorate the 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak in the country and abroad. Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitley and Minister of State for Culture Dr. Mahesh Sharma are its members. Union government has decided to commemorate 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak at national as well as international level. The year-long celebration will include a number of commemorative as well as constructive activities will be taken up during the commemoration period. Question number 5. In which state of India was the annual Sangai Tourism Festival held recently? The answer is Manipur. The festival is named after the state animal Sangai, the brow-antlered deer found only in Manipur. Question number 6. Who has been appointed as the UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador? The answer is Millie Bobby Brown. Millie Bobby Brown, actor of Netflix sci-fi drama Stranger Things, has been appointed as UNICEF's latest Goodwill Ambassador. The 14-year-old Emmy Award-nominated star is the youngest person to be appointed to this position. Millie will use her global platform to help raise awareness of children's rights and issues affecting youth, such as lack of education, safe places to play and learn, and the impact of violence, bullying, and poverty. Next question. In which country the 50th Union World Conference on Lung Health will be held? The answer is India. It will be held in Hyderabad from 30 October 2019 to 2nd November 2019. The conference will be organized by the International Union Against Tuberculosis and Lung Disease. Question number 8. Which state has launched Sashakt Mohila Yojana scheme? The answer is Himachal Pradesh. This scheme will empower rural women by providing them with an interface for socio-economic development. Question number 9. The government of which state has dissolved the state assembly recently? The answer is Jammu and Kashmir. The Jammu and Kashmir governor Satyapal Malik dissolved the state assembly on 21st November 2018. The reason behind it is extensive horse trading and possible exchange of money and the impossibility of forming a stable government by parties with opposing political ideologies. Remember that horse trading is an unofficial discussion in which people make agreement that provide both sides with advantages. Question number 10. Who has been honored with French Legion of Honor? The answer is William Pollard. French government has awarded French Legion of Honor to 100-year-old retired Colonel William Pollard during a ceremony at the Kentucky Capitol. William Pollard fought in World War II rescued 14 soldiers from concrete caisson that was hit by enemy fire. Question number 11. What is the name of world's first total body scanner? The answer is Explorer. The world's first medical imaging scanner Explorer that can capture a 3D picture of the whole human body at once in 20 to 30 seconds has produced its first scans. It is combined positron emission tomography or PET and X-ray computed tomography CT scanner that can image the entire body at the same time. Last question of the day. Who has been appointed as MD of the State Bank of Mauritius? The answer is Siddharth Rath. State Bank of Mauritius has received the license from RBI to operate as a scheduled commercial bank in India with effect from December 2018. And that's all for the day. If you find it helpful, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Also, share the video to your friends so that they can also get the benefit from it. Thank you.